फ्रेंड्स, आज का टॉपिक है हाउ टू प्रिपेयर ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट। फर्स्ट कम इन ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट इज ओपनिंग स्टॉक। ओपनिंग स्टॉक मीन्स क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ऑफ प्रीवियस ईयर। इन द फर्स्ट ईयर ऑफ बिजनेस देयर विल बी नो ओपनिंग स्टॉक। इन ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट द ओपनिंग स्टॉक कंसिस्ट ऑफ फिनिश्ड गुड्स ओनली। Opening stock is the first item on debit side of trading account. Second है purchases and purchases return. Purchases includes cash and credit purchase of good. Purchases are recorded on the debit side of trading account. After deducting the returns outward or purchase return, third item is direct expenses. In these expenses includes manufacturing wages, carriage inwards, power, fuel, factory lighting, heating, factory rent, rates, water, etc. These expenses are recorded on the debit side of trading account. Fourth item is sale and sales return. Sales include both cash and credit sales. Sales return or return outwards are deducted from total sale and net sale are credited on the tray of trading account. Side of trading account. Fifth item is closing stock. It means the goods which are remain unsold at the end of the accounting year. It's shown on the credit side of trading account and it's also shown on the assets side. In the balance sheet.